to the Peru Festival. They are setting up, getting ready to open. It'll be open tonight. Wacky Shack, their unmarked police car. Welcome to our world. Sea Dragon Wagon and some other kids' rides. One more look. That one looks kind of like a tilt-a-whirl. Sitting out here by the courthouse. Her Statue of Liberty, her hind end at the courthouse. Just a quick look. Oh, they got a camera up there. They're watching me too. Everybody watching everybody nowadays. That's what the world's come to, folks. One more quick peek and that's it for this area. Sea Dragon Wagon. Cute little kitties only. Here you got a ring toss. You ring a bottle, you get one. One ball out of 30 makes it. Water. Oh, goldfish. Here you go. Face painting. Yeah, this will all be full. She's moving horse crap out of the trailer. This is the famous circus building. Yeah, probably be some lions or tiger or something in these type wagons. The Great Coal Circus. American owned circus spectacular. Yeah, maybe be even a bear in this one. Who knows? But this Circus City, USA, the old circus building. I'm glad they got flags. Makes it nice. I guess that's called a midway up there. It's not all set up, but best time to be out here when there's less people. July 15th through the 22nd. Tickets inside. And this is the famous ticket office. Da 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 da. So-called finest, and we know that's a lie. I'm gonna jaywalk. See that fall? Now I can walk now. Don't want no jaywalking ticket. Nice job, guy. Yeah, there'll be some tin set up clear up here. No doubt in my mind. And here be elephant rides for people. $8 for a 3-minute ride, which is unreasonable, but that's the way it is, I guess. Here's where little horses go around in a circle, in a circle, in a circle, in a circle. And I guess here we go. I don't know where we're going, but we're here. Yeah, usually guys will nickel pits set up around here, and that's probably later. Different kind of Miami County living free. Masonic Lodge, cool. Now, of course, you got vendors that sell a lot of junk. I consider it as junk. Hats, glasses, t-shirts, necklaces, bracelets, all kinds of crap. More face painting. A lot of competition here. Some of these vendors are open. Work! Work! My buddy. Elephant ears. Cotton candy. Italian sausage. That all. I guess do one side at a time. Work, work. My Lord. Man, that's too much work. You gotta unload all that?
Yeah.
All of it?
Yes,
need help? Ask him.
All right, thank you.
Wow, wow. A lot of work. Peru Rich Valley Lions, tenderloins, of course, that's what I had earlier, and I loved it.
Oh, you didn't get a 3-point?
No.
Okay, all right. Will that be 4?
Nice people, man. Denver Lions Club, not open yet. Lion ears. You're really not many people here at all. It opened at 10 a.m. It's about 1. Been open 3 hours. Some of these people were set up all night. God bless America. We support our troops. Nucci's lemonade. Soft serve ice cream. Cool. Different flavors. Oh, I gotta get this guy here. This guy's something else. Turkey legs, pork chicken kebab. Wow, nice, nice.
Tyler, your dad wants you back down to the kitchen.
I need french fries. Man, look at all that food. Oh, shish kebab looks good. Saucer looks good too. Turkey legs. You the head chef, are you?
I work for the head mostly, yeah.
This is a really nice setup. I mean, there's a really large variety of different foods. Pulled pork, barbecue, and...
Pulled pork, pulled chicken, steak.
Pulled chicken.
Yeah, pulled chicken.
Wow. Nice. Nice, very clean, too. Appreciate it. Have a good day. Tickets for the amusement rides for little ones and stuff. Wow, wristbands. Okay, funnel cakes. Another little kiddie ride over there. Cotton candy, candy apples, onion rings, lemon shake-up. Oh, this is cute. Nice. this is nice, man. For kitties, it's cool. Let's see. And I think right here will be Pizza Hut. They're here somewhere.
How are you?
I am fine.
Awesome.
Smells nice in this area. Must be the lemons.
Oh, can you smell them? I can't smell them.
Okay, here you go. Big old Ferris wheel. Wow. Not that big, but it's big. Another ride. Take it around in a circle. Make it dizzy. And that makes you stupid. Motorcycles. I could ride that. Or the teacups. Very cool. Very cool. It takes 3 tickets to go on this ride. If I remember right, then tickets are very expensive. Safari train. A lot of work went into that, actually. The guys got a slingshot. Cool. Lion chasing them, and they're beating feet out of there. Mm-mm. This is a repeat of the one like 3 away. Cool. Baboon behind the elephant. Very cool. Funnel cakes. And you can see some of the stuff over there at the courthouse. I don't find it that important. Oh man, there's 100 pigeons up there. Oh, it's after 2, not after 1. I was wrong. Oh, veneers, fresh squeezed lemonade. Everybody got lemonade here. Places haven't even opened up yet. This is very impressive, very, very clean. We'll see how clean it is after there's 700-800 people here.
How you doing, sir? All right, brother.
Here for napkins. What big old cookers. Mercy. Mercy. Lemon shake up. They're open for business already. Sweet tea. Lemon shake ups. Fresh squeeze, southern style. Lemon shake ups. 6 refills. 4 iced tea. 4 refills. 2 bottle water. $1.
Put me on TV?
You want to be on TV?
No, not really.
Huh?
Not really. You making a video?
Sure.
Oh, okay.
I'll put it on YouTube if that's okay.
I don't mind.
Where?
Okay. On YouTube.
What's that? Internet. It's like little small videos that you can watch and stuff.
I was like that about 5 years ago, too.
Dude,
YouTube, what's that?
He's not up on technology.
I'm not either.
Yeah, he's not.
Where did you get my age?
Like a smartphone.
Who's older, me or you?
I bet he is. I bet you he is.
How old?
By about, I'm going to say at least 8 years.
I'm 71.
Yesterday.
Got you by 8 years. 8 years yesterday.
You're kidding.
8 years yesterday. Exactly.
You're 79?
80.
80?
Oh,
79.
Yeah, I'm counting
he's
wrong.
He's 79 yesterday. Yesterday.
Congratulations. Happy birthday.
Yeah, that's crazy. I said 8 years.
8. Exactly. Very cool. Let's see. Bengal backers, whatever that is. Homemade style baked goods, cookies, soft pretzels, cinnamon rolls, bread, also served sandwiches, salads, natural sodas, and so much more. Does look good in a way, huh? I'll order here. $3.75 for a pretzel. Piggy in a blanket. Chicken salad. Frozen coffee, wow. Dave might like that. My son-in-law. Here's the back. Cookie, chocolate chip cookies. Grandkids, any and all would like that. Corn dogs, tenderloin, meatballs, burgers and fries. Fits around, it's here. Elephant ears. Mercy. Okay. Back end here. Back end. Really? Okay. I'm done for now. There's the front of our museum. World War One. But this was an original from long ago. Bunch of photos of the bridge, Rohan covered bridge, Stockdale Mill. Love them places. And these are all what they call flat stores. I think all of them are rip-off places. Game of chance. A dollar for three balls, a dollar for three darts, a dollar for this, $2 for that. But it's all rigged for these guys to actually win. Not open yet, and that's good in a way. Mini ball, yeah. A lot of people spend their money there and they never win, they never do nothing. It's all a ripoff. Yeah, this is where he stores his elephants. It's like two blocks away, mercy. Well, the circus is on today, and we got security right here.
How are you, sir?
And we're out of here. Cute. take long for them to set up. High internet available. Yeah, huh? By Saturday, it will be 6,000, 7,000 people here. Ridge Valley Tenderloins. Everybody putting on a feed bag. This time. It's getting ready to go.
Thank you.
store for sure. Wheel.
I'm so scared. What you stay
on. They're all the flat stores.
Okay, where's your prizes looking for?
Do you want to trade in your prizes? Or do you want to keep those?
Bust the video for him, huh?
All right, you good, guys. Be careful, all right?
I'm sure some guys.
Okay. Not today.
First time to Oscar knows. Pick a side winner, Oscar. Who are you going to be this time? It's 7-10. 10, 7-10. Shannon, did you go through the mic? Solid 10, right there.
Mouse running around in a circle. If it goes on a certain color, you win. Amazing. All these gamblers. Face painting.
Hurry, crab! Kill fish! Everybody likes crabs! How about hurry crab? Goldfish!
What am I gonna do with a goldfish?
Eat it. You win five more, you get a, make a sandwich out of it.
Take about 20 of them to make a sandwich.
Hey, that sounded good. Hey, at least have a jug for you, right, sir?
Mercy. I used to run one of these games a long time ago. One out of 30 may win, or one out of 50. $3, 2 for $5. Plus one wins. That's 100% flat store. $5. 7'10". Amazing. But they didn't have any winners yet today. Go for world.
Thank you.
customers. I can see why. Not me.
Cross toes. Cross your eyes, because here it goes. Come on, Oscar.
Not a whole lot of business here. Staying on this midway. Kitty rides. It's a fantastic light show. Just fantastic. Love it. The old flat scores. The mouse is retired for today. How many I have to get? Ping pong balls? Is that what you do? Toss them in there, you get a fish?
You go in a okay. Fish or a hermit crab here.
What's a hermit crab?
These things right here.
Oh my God. What did they eat?
Anything vegetarians eat. It's not tomatoes. They eat Cheerios.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow. They're kind of, this guy climbing trying to escape. This guy trying to escape. Wow, one clear up at the top. Mercy. Wow, wow. Not many lights. We'll see some lights over here, I'm sure. Oh, they're breaking glass here. Ooh. House of Horrors. Mercy. A little short. Got it. Good one. Short. Ah. Ay, ay, ay. Wow. That's crazy. Love those lights. will be falling over, falling down the steps. Korea. World War II, 41 to 45. There's got to be 100 names. American Gold Star mothers. Greater love hath no man than this. That's World War I. That's pretty awesome. I've always loved this statue. Maybe that's one reason I came to live in Peru. I don't know. Quick look at our courthouse. Flag, an Indiana flag, and back to the wheel. Those lovely lights. Wow. This will be it. We're over and we're gone.